Hi friends, welcome back. Today a quick tip, how to reset LG Magic remote. Come, let's check the video. In the LG remote, press the back and home button together for 5 seconds. So while pressing, the power button will flash for 3 times. Afterwards, release the buttons. This need to be done facing the TV. After off the TV and then on it again. Wait for some time for the TV to come back. When it's on in the remote, use the scroll button to change the input option and press OK, so your remote will get registered.